This is the entry door. We enter the botanical garden. We're entering the botanical garden. There are beds of flowers all over. We'll take a full circumference view of the botanical garden to understand how it works. I mean, understand how it feels to be here. There are flowers of best varieties. There are trees which have been recovered from other parts of the college. There is this Amaltas tree. Again, beds of flowers. Then there is this little bamboo grove at the corner. This corner is adjacent to a busy road which links Nehru Place to Kalkaji. Then there is this little Mali room here, which is used for as a motor room and also for the belongings of the Mali and the people who work here. In the center, there is this little grove of trees where you see little cactus and other trees here. There's a little source of water, another little grove. On the left side, as we go away from the Mali room, there are again beds of flowers. Then we reach this corner. Before going to the corner, we see there is this little pond over here, which has to be turned into a pond ecosystem. That is a place which has lotuses, hydrae, tadpoles, frogs, and little fishes. Now we'll be reaching the place where the thing has to be built, where our moss garden has to be built. As we approach the place, a little dog puppy comes towards me, but let's forget about him. Now, this is the place. This little bamboo groove which has been bent. We've made a full circumference visit and we're approaching the outside of the botanical garden. Our job is to design the full-fledged botanical garden. Oh, that's nice. Little dog running. We again approach the exit.